As Deputy for Science and Technology, it is my responsibility to really position the laboratory for the future. And I believe that this lab's best days are in front of us.
Oak Ridge National Laboratory's Deputy Director of Science and Technology, Dr. Thomas Zacharia, was the featured speaker at an exclusive Premier Partners event sponsored by Blaine Construction Corporation and Partners Development. Dr. Zacharia spoke about an increased partnership between ORNL and the University of Tennessee. A new Distinguished Fellowships program will attract top graduate students in science and engineering.
Even though we've had 50 or 60 years of collaboration between UT and Oak Ridge National Laboratory, I believe that we haven't yet fully mined the potential. And over the next 10 to 20 years, we can transform Oak Ridge and UT. And in so doing, we can transform the economy of this region. And we should have a national and global impact.
Creating additional intellectual entrepreneurial capital around UT and ORNL is what this program is intended to do.
Oak Ridge and UT combined has an opportunity to really innovate, and we as a country have always been great innovators, and we have an opportunity to lead. The technologies that the world use should be developed here in this valley, and what I would like to see happen is that through this collaborative effort with UT to also create an entrepreneurial infrastructure around UT Oak Ridge National Laboratory.
For more information about the Distinguished Fellowships Program, visit distinguished.utk.edu. Premier Partners events are exclusive to members of the Knoxville Chamber Premier Partners Program. For more information about Premier Partner benefits, contact Michelle Kiley at 865-246-2617.